What on earth has happened to your face? Don't worry, though. Drucilla is here to help. Well, well, well. Look what the what on earth has happened to your face? It's all lumpy and scaly. Don't tell me you've been out kissing frogs, hoping they might turn into royalty, have you? Oh, darling, those frogs don't even make it to toad status. You must be terribly desperate if you thought that smooching those slimy little creatures was going to lead to a royal wedding. A classic mistake, though. You're not even the first one this week. Don't worry, though. Drucilla is here to help. For a price, of course. This will do nicely. A bargain, really. Now, let's get that face of yours sorted out before it starts croaking. Now, first things first. The first ingredient we will need is some dried bog moss. Yes, the dried bog moss. Where did I put the dried bog moss? Where did I put the dried bog moss? Where did I put it? Ah, yes, it's right over here. That should be enough of that. Next, we will need some wings of Mothman. Yes, he's a personal friend of mine. Then we can't forget about the dried toenails of a giant, an essential ingredient, trust me. And next, we can't forget about some of Aunt Matilda's ashes. Yes, it's very important that these are added. Trust me. Now we're just going to grind up the ingredients. We are, and that should do. We will add it to the cauldron. Next, we will move on to the wet ingredients. And now for the pond scum. Isn't that delightfully frothy. Next, for the essence of rat. Don't worry, it's mostly harmless. And last but not least, we have Tears of Drama Queen. There's no shortage of that around here. Now, I'm going to apply this to your face using this spoon. You see, I don't want to touch that grotesque mess directly. No offense. There, that should be enough. And we're going to wait and let that really soak in. Now, this next part is going to sting just a little. We're going to peel away the infected tissue. There, now all of those nasty bits are gone, and you've been left with the skin of a newborn. Now that you're all fixed up, please try to be a little more careful, and don't believe everything that you hear about frogs. Now, off with you, and remember that Drucilla is always here to help, at a cost.